for the slaves to get away and live free. That is incredible. Holy, dude, this show is so good. It is, there's so many emotions attached to it. It's just, everything about it, I feel like, and I'm not one to bullshit completely, but this feels like a flawless show to this point. Like, all the storylines, every journey and adventure and just emotion that we get pulled on makes sense.
Yeah.
Everything just fits. Like, it's like a perfect puzzle.
Yes.
And the whole situation with